Why did Moise Kean lie to his mother about playing football? For 1 year, the Juventus attacker made his mother believe that he was going to school, even though he was no longer attending, in order to train with pro players in the morning. At the end of a game, Kean called his mother and said, "Mom, I haven't been to school for a year. Stop working and come live with me in Turin." All that deception to realize his dreams. So we should forgive him, right?